10 of the most expensive things around the world you probably never heard of. Money can't buy happiness. This proverb is true to a great extent. But in this age of show and tell, money can buy you some really awesome and expensive experiences and objects. Some of these objects are ordinary, everyday things, but their values and price have made them unbelievably expensive. If you are rich enough to spend money without giving a second thought to your wallet, then this video might prove to be your next shopping list. So keep reading to find out what some of the 10 most expensive things around the world are. Before starting the video, gently hit this subscribe button. Also press the bell icon to know about our new coming videos. And don't forget to like, comment and share. Number 1. School. Institut Leoze. The most expensive school in the world is the Institut Leoze in Switzerland. It cost $1,30,500 in tuition fees. The school has 400 students enrolled with 90 teachers. Founded by Paul Emily Cornell in 1880, the Institut Leroy is a boarding school located in Switzerland. It is Switzerland's oldest international boarding school. The school has two campuses in two beautiful locations. Number 2. Liquid Scorpion Venom. The most expensive liquid in the world is scorpion venom, which sells at $39 million per gallon. Known for its medical value, scorpion venom contains 14 used in the treatment of various ailments including cancer. Currently, scorpion venom is not available on a large scale, as it is very difficult to obtain. One scorpion produces only one drop of venom, and each scorpion needs to be milked by hand. That's why the cost of scorpion venom is very high. A gallon cost $39 million, making it the most expensive liquid on earth. Number 3. Cell phone number 666666. The most expensive number ever sold is cell phone number 666666. It was auctioned off for charity in Qatar in 2006, where it pitched $2.75 million. The previous record holder was the Chinese number 888888, sold for $2,80,000. The charity auction where cell number 666666 was sold was held in Qatar by National Telco Qtel. The auction started at R1 million. The bidding quickly escalated and finally it was sold for 10 million Qatari riyals. Number 4. Tea bag. PG Tips Diamond Tea Bag. To commemorate the 75th anniversary of Brooke Bond's PG Tips, the company created a $14,000 tea bag encrusted with 280 diamonds. The $14,000 PG Tips tea bag was created to raise money for a Manchester Children's Hospital in England. The charity was chosen by workers at PG Tips in Tredford Park. The tea bag is pyramid shaped and contains tea leaves. Both its sides are embellished with 102.56 carat diamonds. Another 100 are on the inside and the white gold string is decorated with 80 diamonds. The tea bag is not just for show. You can actually dip it in hot water and prepare tea. Just make sure you don't throw it away after dipping. Number 5. Keyboard. Happy Hacking Keyboard HP Japan. The world's most expensive keyboard cost over $4,240. It is hand lacquered using a brush made from the virgin hair and then coated in gold dust. The HHKB keyboard has 60 keys instead of usual 101 keys. retailing at $4,240. It is the most expensive keyboard in the world. What's so special about this keyboard? Well, the keys are hand polished with Yoroshi, a Japanese lacquer. To apply this polish, a special brush is used that is made from virgin hair. As a final touch, the keys are dusted with gold dust. Number 6. Contact Lens, Diamond Contact Lens. Created by an Indian optometrist, the most expensive contact lens is encrusted with 18 diamonds on a gold plate, each pair costing $15,000. The contact lens is encrusted with 18 diamonds and set on a gold plate base. The base comes in two options, white gold and yellow gold. Each pair of lenses weighs about 5 grams. According to Chandra Shekhar, these lenses are safe to use as the diamond sits about 6mm to 9mm away from the cornea, allowing it to receive oxygen from the air. Number 7. Cheese Peel. The most expensive cheese in the world does not come from a cow or a goat, but from a donkey, known as Peel cheese. The cheese is made entirely by the milk of Balkan donkeys. It fetches $600 per pound and is not even available in the commercial market. One donkey can produce only 2 liters of milk a day, while a cow can produce up to 15 times as much. And donkeys only produce milk while nursing their offspring. So even if a farm has 200 donkeys, chances are that only 20 to 30 donkeys produce milk at one time. Number 8. Ice Cubes, Luxury Ice Cubes. Sold by a California-based company, world's most expensive ice cubes are each handicrafted into a perfect square shape. 50 pieces of these ice cubes cost $325. If you are a fan of On The Rocks, then American brand Glass Luxury Ice Company has just the perfect ice cubes for you. The luxury ice cubes could be yours if you are ready to pay $325 per bag. One bag contains 50 ice cubes. Seems a bit expensive. But what if you are bored with ice cubes? Fret not, because these also sell spherical shaped ice named Glass Luxury Ice Miracle Spares. Number 9. Toilet Paper, 22-karat gold toilet paper. An Australian company is selling gold toilet paper that is made of 22-karat gold flakes. It is safe to use and it's being sold at $1.38 million. If you have every possible expensive thing in this world, then what else you want? The company claims that the gold toilet paper is absolutely safe to use. When used, the 22-karat gold flakes will fall on the floor and stick to you behind, taking you to another level of sophistication. Number 10. Feather Up Huia Bird. The Huia bird went extinct in 1907, and its feathers are very rare, making them a collector's item. In 2010, a single tail feather was bought by an anonymous bidder at an auction for an astonishing amount of $10,000, making it the most expensive feather ever. Since an extinction, the tail feathers of Huia birds have become a collector's item. These feathers are very rare. That's why when a single tail feather went up to auction at Webb's Auction House in Auckland, it fetched $10,000. The brown and white feather was bought by a family from the city of Wellington.